May 27th marked the last weekend of AAPI month. Facebook group Asian Grub and DF Dub partnered up with Dallas's Asian-inspired Cajun restaurant, Creo, to benefit Make-A-Wish North Texas, thus ending a month-long celebration of cultures by creating a platform for local Asian entrepreneurs for a good cause.
We broke ground 2019 before COVID happened, and as all other businesses, we struggled, and we didn't know what we would do when we opened. Well, these guys started Asian Grub, and they featured local restaurants and small businesses.
The vibrant AAPI night market was filled with performances, vendors, and a diverse crowd of visitors eager to try new food. From handmade crafts to traditional foods, each stall is a testament to the creativity and skill of these entrepreneurs, bringing a touch of their heritage to their products, representing the rich tapestry of Asian culture presented in the DFW community.
We got sugar baby cane, they do straight sugar ginger. We got chum wonton, manchoy, they're a Vietnamese street vendor.
From street food favorites to mouth-watering desserts, the array of culinary delights all came together for one perfect cause.
I was on the golf team and student council.
The event's goal was also to benefit Make-A-Wish Foundation North Texas. Speaker Michelle Cho talked about her experience and how it helped change her life for the better. Creo co-owner Connie Chang said the proceeds from the night's event would help another Asian family in need.
Something different this year, we did partner up with Make-A-Wish Foundation.
The event was a vital platform for DFW's Asian American and Pacific Islander entrepreneurs, empowering businesses and the community. Hopefully, if you missed this one, you'll be ready for the next.